one of the Chicago Bears' better players over the last decade has decided to call it a career. What is going on, y'all? Five Sports Talk back at it with another video, talking, of course, some NFL, and here to talk about the stunning retirement announcement from the Bears offensive lineman Kyle Long, who basically went to social media, to Twitter, to basically say that he's going to be stepping away from the game of football, which, again, you can go ahead and pretty much assume that he is pretty much retiring, or he could be stepping away for a couple of years. But for the meantime, he is retiring from the NFL. So here to talk about this and sort of the impact Kyle Long has had on the Bears in his 7 seasons that he played a year. So with that being said, before I do get started, if you guys are new to the channel, make sure to go ahead and subscribe, folks. I talk a lot of Bears on this channel, so you don't want to miss out. So go ahead and subscribe by hitting the big red subscribe button and turning on the bell icon to be notified every time I drop a new video, because I do drop weekly videos. And follow me, guys, on my social media, links down below and on the screen for my Twitter and my Instagram. With that being said, I don't want to wait any longer. Let's get started. So let me start by saying this, okay? This announcement to me is shocking, but at the same time, it isn't. Okay, let me explain. The reason I say it's shocking is because Kyle Long's only played in the NFL for 7 seasons. Now, that is a solid amount, but obviously pales in comparison when you know that certain guys have played 16, 17, 18, 19, 20 years. You know, Tom Brady, obviously, being at the very end of that. But 7 seasons is solid, okay? But he could be playing a lot longer. So that is why it's surprising. Why is it not surprising? Well, because if you followed the situation with Kyle Long very closely, you know that he was not the same player, okay? And Kyle Long was a damn good player when he was healthy. And that is the key word here, because to me, the one word that can sum up Kyle Long's career, unfortunately, is injuries, because this is a guy who the Bears drafted, obviously, 7 seasons ago with the 20th overall pick, and he turned out to be a phenomenal get for them. It was a fantastic offensive lineman, and he made the Pro Bowl 3 times, and that too at different positions, folks. We're talking about right guard, right tackle, and left guard. So this is a guy who could play multiple positions and play them well. And so for multiple years, I can easily say he was the Bears' best player, okay? When you're taking skilled position players into account, and even if you don't want to take them into account, Kyle Long, he was that guy where you did not have to worry about that position. Kyle Long was going to be that guy. So what eventually ended up happening? Injuries, folks, okay? Ankle, neck, shoulder, elbow, hip. I mean, surgeries everywhere for Kyle Long. And at that point, this year especially, we had seen the decline last year as well, but this year especially, the decline was very rapid. And after, I believe, the Raiders game, which was his last game, the Bears decided to put him on IR, because at that point, he was hurting them more than he was helping them. And anytime that happens, you have to cut the cord, folks, and stop the bleeding. And that is what the Bears did with Kyle Long. So what does he need to do? He needs to obviously get healthy. And obviously, if he wants to come back to the NFL, that is another discussion. Maybe he is walking away and just retiring. But point being is, folks, I believe with Kyle Long walking away, this was the right decision, folks, because to be honest, he wasn't very good at the end, mainly due in part to the injuries. And so I think it's good that he's walking away. Obviously going to miss him. He did a hell of a job here in Chicago. Obviously comes from a very, very football rich family in terms of, you know, football running through their blood. Actually, don't have to talk about his brother and his dad. You guys know. If you don't, go look it up. But point being is, Kyle Long was phenomenal here. I'm sad to see him go, but it was something that needed to happen, folks. And this is perfect, okay? This is literally perfect, because we are going through a revamped offseason in which one of the biggest needs is going to be addressing the offensive line. And hey, we have a new offensive line coach as well in Juan Castillo. So we're talking about new offensive line coach. We're talking about one of our staple guys in our offensive line gone. And now we get to start fresh, okay? And as for who is going to replace him, I mean, we've got Alex Barrs, the rookie, you know, offensive lineman that we had, that we actually paid more money to keep him on the practice squad than let him sign with another team. We've also got Rashad Coward, who actually started in place of Kyle Long the 10 games. We've got options, and we can obviously go into the free agent market. But point being is, this is the perfect time to literally revamp the entire offensive line, start from scratch, new head coach, new players, and be able to build the offensive line that you need to be able to succeed in the NFL. And obviously an offensive line that can both pass block and run block. So obviously sad to see Kyle Long go, but I do think he needed to recover from the injuries because he was not the same player. So let me know what you guys think about Kyle Long retiring. I am sad, but I felt like it needed to be done, and I have no issues with this decision. So leave a comment down below if you agree or disagree. As always, thanks for watching.